Now, I've been seeing a lot of, you know, it feels like everybody's been having a field day with these moments of Lil Baby looking like he's tweaking off of a perk.
Like, that's what all my takes, like, I really try to just go by myself. And I can have some. I'm in the studio with everybody.
The perk 30 has got him itching.
Hey.
It looked like it was his time for the percolator. And, you know, the internet jokes are always gonna be there. It's just one of those things. But I can't help but think, at what point is somebody in his circle gonna step up, actually take the initiative to be like, look, it's time to lay off the drugs a little bit? Because, you know, everybody loves bringing these calls to actions when it's way too late. And at this point, it just feels like history is constantly repeating itself with a lot of these celebrities and artists overdosing on drugs. I don't know Lil Baby personally. For all I know, his little moments might not even be drug related. You know, he might have like schizophrenia or something like that. But I promise you, if that's the case, the drugs are making this shit 100 times worse. And more than likely it is the drugs. So it's like, at what point are we gonna look at this as like a cry for help? Everybody loved clowning Famous Dex till he had like a near-death seizure or a couple near-death seizures. You know, everybody loved joking about Lil Wayne till that man damn near died on a plane. And like, Lil Baby's his own man, you know? He's a grown ass man. He can make his own decisions. But especially if he's battling addiction, there's no point in having all those yes men around you if not one person is looking out for your best interest. And I'm really not trying to paint a picture like Lil Baby's a druggie, but it's like when you're doing regular people shit or like regular everyday shit off the drugs, that's kind of like a red flag. Do you really need to be off perks to do an interview, to have like a human conversation, a human interaction? Like, do you have to be high to talk to somebody? Like, even something as simple as weed, like, you don't need to be high to do every single human function. Like, you know, the fucking, like, the little scrawny malnourished potheads that are like, oh, I gotta smoke before I eat. It's like, you don't want to be that. And you're doing something stronger than weed. You could actually OD on this shit. Maybe I'm being dramatic. Maybe I'm being overly sensitive. But I'd rather be the first person to open up this conversation as to getting Lil Baby some help. The last thing I would want is for us to be saying RIP to Lil Baby out of nowhere because nobody stopped this shit. And I seen this clip on Vlad TV where him and Son of for Vegas was talking about Juice WRLD, and he had said something about, do you know how much the perks probably helped him in his time of need?
Like I say, bro, niggas go through real life. Like, perks help a lot of niggas get through shit. Like, you don't know how many situations one perk probably helped Juice WRLD through.
Like, what? Go to a therapist. They really just ended the clip on that note too. Like, no, bring your ass back here. We got more to talk about, like, shit. My guys, especially that's watching this video, we gotta start normalizing going to see professional help. Because abusing drugs is just not the move. It doesn't solve anything. You're just repressing the issue. Because at the end of the day, when the high wears off, you still got that issue that you were trying to escape from. And I'm not even talking from a place of somebody who's gone to professional help, but I can guarantee you the fact that I haven't has definitely negatively affected me up until this point. I feel like I'd be a lot further in life than I am right now, physically, mentally, emotionally, if I had actually took the more mature step of being able to express my issues that I deal with, have some help fighting my demons, rather than using alcohol, weed, and partying to escape my issues. The shit doesn't solve anything. You gotta let it out in a healthy way, some way, shape, or form. That, I feel like that's what a lot of these people are using as the excuse to be abusing the drugs like that. But it's 2020 now. We gotta start, what Marshawn Lynch say, we gotta start taking care of our chickens and our mental health. Rather than just clown this guy for having his moments of, you know, like, tweaking out, why not try to get him some help so that he isn't tweaking out anymore, if y'all really care about this man? And if not, I guess y'all just want him to keep tweaking out so y'all can have more funny moments and then show the fake love when he dies. This is just my thoughts. Who am I? You know? Who am I? Yeah, I'm out. My chest itching, 'cause I'm off a perk.